all sannyasis. If they were following Swamiji, their guru, why they fall down? I know that they never fall. And actually, they were not sannyasi. Swamiji was not he knew all shastra. He never gave
sannyas name.
108 Vaishnava sannyasi name. Kamal Krishna, Charu Krishna, Brahmananda. These are not names. It must be within that name. So he knew that they may fall down at any time. So he could not give them proper Vaishnava names. And that is why he told me at the last time, when you are going to departure from this world. So he took my hands in his hand and began to weep. And he requested me that, I have brought so many monkeys from here and there, from every part of the world. I request you that you should help them. They should know Bhakti Siddhanta. I could not train them. Then I told, oh, I must do. I will follow. You are my Shiksha Guru. Also he told, please give my Samadhi with your own hand. And I did. And for them, I began to travel the whole world. So many, he was his sannyasi. Kirtanananda, all others, he was from Kirtana. Oh, now so many are with me and teaching. So don't have any doubt. I will teach you how to chant the mantra, Diksha mantra. There is some process and meaning. Five things. First, what is the meaning of mantra? I know that your Gurudev has not told this. What is the meaning of that mantra? Who is the deity of this mantra? What is the relation between you and the deity of
the mantra? The deity of mantra.
And then? Then these five things makes complete diksha. And then you can meditate. Only, no, and Gurave Namah and others.
No, that is this Raman Diksha.
These are mantras. Mahamantra is not mantra. Oh, this is the embodiment of Krishna himself. That is why it is called Mahamantra. And Diksha mantra, remain.
So that is
You must attend and you should know, and then you will be very, very happy. My all these things without cost and creed, and anyone can come and I will help in bhakti. I don't think that only I will help my disciple. No. To anyone. My door is open for all. Thank you.